Customs and Border Protection officers seized thousands of counterfeit auto parts headed to our area. A shipment from China containing nearly 6,000 pieces was destined for the Feasterville-Trevose area. Officials say that there were door locks, steering wheel switches, headlights, taillights, and more. The suggested retail price, nearly $300,000. Experts reminded residents to always buy from reputable vendors.